This book's adorable. It's called Londoners. It's a 1599 book, and it's street scenes of the capital, 1960 to 1989. Look at the platform shoes, the big trousers. Oops, woohoo! It's London, as many of us remember it. Landmarks, Buckingham Palace, St. Paul's Cathedral, Mappin and Webb's, Regent Street, Trafalgar Square, the parades, and of course the people. Landmarks and day-to-day life in London, even London Zoo there. Experimentation, fashion, royal pageantry, to street markets. £8 through bibliophilebooks.com. Londoners.